beginning healthy teachings. Today we have for our viewers breakfast, a very healthy breakfast at that. We have our millet.
We also have for beans cake. We have the normal beans. This is the commonly called honey beans. I think we prefer using this in our kitchen.
And this is the millet. This millet, you grind it in your blender to get the paste for the cereal. Okay? And this one, let's go to the blender and see what health is. We talk about health, we talk about beans, we consider hygiene.
To boil the water.
To boil your hot water, like you're making your normal pap. As soon as it stands, you know you are putting your syrup. You know, the house has commonly called it kulu. Okay, you make it very light. You don't make it thick. Now I'm using sugar. Depend on what you use as your sweetener. You can use honey as your sweetener. Okay, for me at this point, we prefer, at this occasion, we prefer using sugar cake. Okay, we go back to the blender. First and foremost, you have to wash it. Cake at to a point, our beans has rise to a reasonable. You have your fresh pepper. Depends on the quantity and the way you like eating your pepper. If you like more pepper, you can add more pepper. And then you add your onions. Already, it's already blended, as you can see. You add your onions. And then you add your salt
to taste.
Add your little water because your beans is already fluffy. Add little water, the beans is already fluffy. Okay, just add little water to make it tender after frying. Those are my caraway. You fry them and you don't prepare, you don't put your water and it's feeling right after frying. When it gets cold, it becomes very strong. But at this point, even when the akara is very cold, it is still very, very light and taste your salt. Make sure the salt is okay. And at this point, you know this akara is best with deep frying. Akara is best with deep frying. At this point, you have to allow your akara to really get brown, okay, and then you now turn. You see how the akara is floating? If your beans is not fluffy during the period of mixing it, the akara will be sinking. It will take time for it to come, and by the time you know it, it has absorbed all the oil you're using to fry. But at this point, the akara will not absorb your oil. You will get it very fine, ready. Akara is ready now. You can see the brown color, very wonderful color. The aroma is everywhere. Wow, have a wonderful akara ready for our breakfast. This is beautiful akara. Ready now. Remember your recipe for the akara. You have your beans, any type of beans you like. For us, we also garlic beans for our akara, and then we use our pepper, onions. You can add it before you blend the beans. You can also add it after blending. For us here in this mini kitchen, we like adding it as the after blending. Wow, you can see how fine the middle of the akara is. Well cooked, beautifully cooked. Thank you for watching our channel. Akara. You can see how wonderful our akara is. Yummy. You can serve with any cereal of your choice. But we are serving ours with millet in this mini kitchen. Very delicious. God bless you. God will try your kitchen to enjoy it. Thank you very much for watching our channel. Once again, welcome to Healthy Kitchen.